mostly healthy. I worked out today. I know I don't need to. When I'm home in New York City, I work out at the Chinatown YMCA, and I realize when people hear the Chinatown YMCA, they think, oh, that's not like a serious place to work out, and it's not. It's not at all. It's mostly little kids learning how to swim and really old Chinese people with their parents. I didn't even know you could live to that age. But I tell you, watching a 90-year-old on an elliptical really inspires me to die in my 70s. It looks like a machine is eating someone's grandma. But I love my why. You know, it's different from a normal health club. There's never moments when you think, oh my gosh, look at how much weight that guy's lifting. It's more like, oh my gosh, that guy's smoking on a treadmill in dress pants. It's very business casual. Sure, my Y doesn't have some of the amenities, but it also doesn't have the normal health club distractions. I don't have to deal with loud music or people that are in shape. I walk around my Y and I'm like, you know what? I'm doing okay. Maybe I should teach a class. Hi, welcome to Advanced Elliptical. Doesn't matter if you don't have workout clothes on, we're not gonna be raising our heart rate. So let's step on, pick a show, and think about what we're gonna eat. Okay. Who's having a burger, huh? Let's practice eating fries. I'm ignored at my Y. I'm ignored at all health clubs. Like when I walk into a fitness area, even in a hotel, people always look at me like, I didn't know they serve food here. The only people that approach me are personal trainers. They're like, you looking for a personal trainer? No. You should be. So I've gotten to the point, if I'm approached by a personal trainer, I just act like they're hitting on me. They're like, hey, how you doing? I'm married. I don't think you understand. I understand perfectly. You want to get with me, but I'm taken, so you can look, but no touchy.